A common criticism of school is that it's academic but not practical. How do students learn to deal with things like money? After all, in the real world, they need to budget, plan, decide about debt, make loans. How do students learn financial literacy? That's the topic of Ed 100, Lesson 6.17.